Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Hexen, Deathkings of the Dark Citadel. We last left off in the armory, where it is insane and loud. Very loud. Like, way too loud. Is my microphone working? Yes. Let's move my monitor down a little. I moved it up earlier and I forgot to put it back. Oh boy. What exactly killed me last time? I don't even remember. Oh man, this is gonna suck. How did I miss that one? Oh, come on. Wrong button. Wrong button. There we go. Let's try a different path than last time. Oh, I remember how I died. I fell, didn't I? Sucks. You know what, maybe I'll just go with the straight through the middle. Because that's what I did last time and that seemed to work just fine. Quite straight through the middle, but oh, god damn it. Oh my god, this place sucks. Shit. Remember this. Did I go a different direction? No, I remember coming by that now, don't I? I don't remember. I don't know. Oh yeah, I've been here. This is gonna suck. I'm gonna turn my lamp on. Just makes it easier to see. Aren't even hitting you. Fuck. This place sucks. I'm almost done with it though. Why did I need to go through that? Fuck. All of that for a switch. And there's two more. Probably reach the others. By using those other buttons. Thank you. by using those. Suck. Stop it with all of these. Exactly what I'm gonna have to do, isn't it? Firestorm, that must be for the cleric. Holy shit. What in the fuck? Fuck, man. That was fucking ridiculous. But now, which ones have I gone and done, and which ones do I have left? Did this one do nothing but gargoyle things? I know they're not called gargoyles, but I don't know what they're actually named. I think they were named Afrit or something like that. I don't know. A-F-F-R-I-T or R-I-T-T. I don't know. Some weird name like that. Definitely not gargoyles, but they remind me of the gargoyles from the other ones, so that's why I call them gargoyles. I've been to this one. Thank you. done this one yet, apparently. Though I don't like the sounds of this one. This one sounds like it might be pretty bad. Unless that wasn't this I was hearing. Oh boy. Okay, you know damn well it's not gonna be that easy. I knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. Now where the hell's the exit? Pretty sure this place seemed to be entirely optional. Oh, that's that thing I'm hearing. Now I'm assuming the exit is going to be back. If I can make my way back there. Back here? Yep. Thought so. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was entirely optional. Lovely. And I have no idea where to go now. This one that lowers when I step on it. No. Up one more then. I don't know if there's any reason to go that one. Oh, I think I'm probably supposed to go in there. Is there any reason to go down here with this thing? I don't see anything. Go through here then. Okay. balcony. What? Why would I pick up the Heart of Despair? I mean, I know what I gotta do with it, obviously. Obviously put it in there. But why? Okay. Surely the souls of the damned inhabit this world. For nothing fair or good could survive here for long, but what has passed before can only be a pale shadow of what bars your passage now. The Dark Citadel itself, the grim bulk of the cathedral blocks all but fragmentary glimpses of the citadel proper, but what can be seen speaks in sibilant whispers of cold lingering death for the fortunate. Okay, that sounds fun. Oh my God. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Holy shit. I'm all going back in there, I guess. It would be really nice if they would stop teleporting all over the fucking place. I'm gonna die. don't see any way around it. I am going to die. This is insane. There's just way too many fucking enemies here. Where the hell did he go? I'm dead. Jesus Christ. Okay, I am not prepared for this right now. Like, I'm not mentally prepared to go through this bullshit right now. I will do this in the next episode. I need to... I need to seriously think about some choices here. Starting to question my life choices here. Namely, going with the hardest possible fucking difficulty I could have. But, well, I mean, other than the one where everything just keeps coming back to life. But, yeah, I'll pick it up in the next one. Hopefully, I will be able to survive the next one, but I don't know. This place is just fucking crazy, man. But anyway, that's it for this one. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.